evangelist got up there and he said, those Tea Party people, they're racist. They're racist and you should do something about it. He was literally trying to inspire the Occupy movement to go to war with the Tea Party movement. It didn't work. He said, libertarians, they're all racist. They want to get rid of all the laws that give privileges to minorities, and because we don't want minorities treated as equals, do we? We want to pick out people that can get privileges and make out a war on the other guy. Why am I saying all of this? Because in the last few years, I've been really wounded and really hurt by people nitpicking and having semantical arguments as if we should all agree 100% of the time that we can't work together. Something's wrong with you. And you sold out, Jack. Well, I'm still waiting for the money from that, by the way.
Where's your money? Here's the beer.
Look, I'm going to tell you this. Don't take it to the Rothschild bank, but take it to a credit union. I'm going to tell you this, take it to the bank. Our differences are what makes us awesome. This is what makes us interesting. This is what drives ingenuity and invention and motivates people to create music and symphonies and the best artwork. If we're all hopping the same way and we all look the same way and we all think the same way, we're in a cult. I know a few cult leaders. Some of them are in Austin. They're not going there.
Fuck us, John.
You said it. I'm praying for you. So we have to get over this. Because if you meet somebody and they want to give you more freedom, then you work with them. And if you don't agree on something else, then that's just how it goes. You're not aiding and abetting them because you don't agree on another issue. You work on that issue, you make it happen. I started off my speech today telling you all the things we did in Texas working together, and it was all kinds of people. People who were progressives, people who were paleo-liberals, people who were paleo-conservatives. Not much difference, like neocons and neoliberals. And we did work together, and we did make these changes, and progress did happen, and freedom did happen. But it's a constant battle, as you know. So we have to stop being so judgmental. We have to believe in each other. We have to work together no matter what we look like. You see the motley crew I brought in here today. They're on your side too. Or is it you guys that are the motley crew? They're the motley. Just like our government, the inmates are running the asylum, as I like to say. So we work together, we don't cut each other up, we don't let them divide and rule us, divide and conquer us. We take our liberty back if it's an inch at a time, we pass that along to our children.